Hi, in this video, I will guide you on how to convert the sales order from franchise outlet. Once the purchase order is saved in a franchise outlet, the warehouse will receive the sales order. To convert the sales order to sales invoice, go to inventory, under sales, select sales order. Choose the location and click on convert. All the details will be displayed here. You can edit the invoice quantity and selling price of an item. Once the changes is done, click on save as invoice. A sales invoice will be created. To check in reports, go to Reports, under Transaction Summary, select Sales Summary by Receipts. Filter the date and click on Apply. Sales order is converted to sales invoice. You can see the invoice number here. You can check the status of sales order also. Go to Reports. Under Transaction Summary, choose Advance Order Summary Report. Filter the date and click on Apply. You can check the sales order saved. In Status column, the sales order saved has been changed to delivered. In this way, we can convert the sales order from franchise location. If you have any comments on this video, please mention in the comment section below. If you have any queries or clarification, feel free to reach us at myGoFrugal app or LiveChat.